Hello?
Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please subscribe and hit that notification bell so you can get notified each time that I upload. Also, follow me on all my social media platforms where I keep you updated and do giveaways and say hi to you guys. And if you are an oldie but a goodie, welcome back to my channel and let's get right into the video. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It feels like so long that I haven't recorded a video, but it was literally like yesterday or the day before yesterday. But I'm bringing you another video today and it's on how I do my gel full sets. I didn't know what I wanted to go for, and if you hear loud rumbling, it is thundering and lightning, but you know your girl has to upload, so your girl's gonna do what your girl gotta do to upload a video. So if you hear some noises in the background, that's just the rain. It'll pass, but let's go straight into what I'm doing right here. I'm just applying nail tips. A lot of you guys wanted to see straight nails, so I'm trying to give more straight nails for you guys. And what I mean by straight, it doesn't have like much of a curve. So I figured since I am doing gel nails, I could include the straight nails or whatever it's called. I know you guys are gonna leave me comments, you know, about what it's called, but if you know what it's called, then leave it down below. I don't know what to call it. I just say they straight because they ain't curved. It ain't how I like it, so that's just what I call it. But right here I am just going to do water decals, and I wanted to include like flowers and like butterflies and like different things with some glitter and just a nice earthy nail, very plain, very simple. I also wanted to show you how you encapsulate inside of gel nails. Yes, you can encapsulate. Let me answer that question before I get asked. You can encapsulate anything inside of gel nails. It's regular gel, just like, well, it's not regular gel, it's builder gel. So it's not acrylic gel. That is not a thing. Gel is gel and acrylic is acrylic. Gel is gooey. It has like a slimy consistency. I don't know how else to explain it. And then you have your acrylic, which you need your monomer for, which is a liquid and a powder that you mix together. So I just wanted to put that out there before I get asked that also. So this is builder gel. I'm using IBD builder gel, Silcare builder gel. And like always, everything will be linked down below in the description box. So I don't know if you guys know much about water decals, but water decals, you just put it inside of water and you let it sit for a little bit, and then it just comes off of the transfer paper. So that's what that is. Right here, I'm going to be using Ph Bond and also primer. I didn't show the primer part because I thought I was recording and I wasn't. And then I'm going to be using Gelish Foundation. So once I applied my primer and my Ph Bond, which you apply it first and then you apply primer, then I go in with this. And a lot of you guys have asked me in my previous videos if I just put it on the natural nail or do I put it on the whole nail, like the actual, like everything. And I actually put it on everything, my natural nail and the actual fake acrylic nail, not acrylic nail, but the actual fake nail tip. And the reason why is because I just feel like it just completes the whole set and it just makes it stay, if that makes sense. To me, it works for me. Normally my gel sets last for 3 to 4 weeks. They do grow out fast, which is kind of weird because I kind of feel like they grow out faster than acrylic. I don't know why that is, but maybe it's just me, I don't know. But they do last a very long time. So right here I'm taking Silcare medium nude, and I'm just gonna put this as my base just so I can have a nice nudish color, because I didn't want it to be clear, but I didn't want it to be super nude, if that makes sense. So I'm just applying a nice base, and this brush is just a regular oval brush, and I think it's a size 4, which I get in my little poly gel kits. Put that out there. And yeah, so that's what I'm doing. Also, stay tuned for tomorrow's video, because tomorrow's video, which will be on Thursday, I am recording on how to do press on nails different ways. So I'm gonna show you how to just design press on nails, throw it on, and bam, I'm going to show you how to design press on nails and make them a little bit thick with just gel. I'm going to show you press on nails with a little bit of acrylic added, some designs, some cute things that you can put on it. I'm just going to show you like 4 or 5 different versions of press on nails for those that don't want to wear acrylics on their natural nails. So that's kind of what the video is all about. A lot of you guys were asking for that, so I'm super excited to bring you that video because it's going to be bomb.com. Like, there's going to be 5 or 6 different ways of how I'm going to do press on nails, and I'm excited to make it because it's kind of like I love to just sit down and try different things. So that video will be coming out tomorrow. I haven't even recorded it yet, so I'm going to get to recording after this video gets uploaded and done, and yeah, that will be up later on tomorrow. So I'm super excited for that because you guys were asking and I'm excited to bring it to you. So I missed that part, but I'm just going to show you again. I just dropped the decals into the water and I just let them sit in there, and then I just take the decal paper off. I added some glitter and some stuff to it, and that was about it. I wanted to spice it up a little bit, but then I was like, I don't want to take away from the step-by-step video of what this is all about, which I'm getting to what it's all about of the builder gel, the IBD builder gel. So right here, I'm just taking it off. I kind of wanted to cut it because I just wanted the butterfly, the one big one that's there. So that's what I did. I did cut it, and then I just applied it to the natural nail. Not the natural, what am I talking about? I applied it to the nail and then applied some glitter around it. I'm not a huge fan of decals, but a lot of you guys were asking about them and if I knew how to do them, and I do, but I'm not a fan of them. It's not something that I'm like, oh, I want to add a decal to my nail. No, unless I have super short nails and the decal fits on the whole nail, that's something different. But as you guys can see right here, the decal is too small for how long the nails are, so that didn't work out so good. And then this glitter is just regular glitter that I get from Michael's or Joann's, any craft store that you can find. So after that, I'm just applying glitter right here, and then I actually applied glitter to all of the other nails, well, the other nails that didn't have the decals on them, because I wanted something that was cute and summery and flowery and just glittery, I guess. I don't know, that's just what I was going for. That's what I felt in my spirit to do. So yeah, after that, I'm just going to build up the nail, which you're gonna see me do in like 10 to 15, 20 seconds. And then I just wanna talk to you about the giveaway on my last video. I want to push that giveaway a little further out. So many people are still applying to that giveaway, and I kind of want more people to apply to it. Not apply, I feel like it's a job. It's not a job, you guys. But I want more people to, you know, sign up for the giveaway, because I don't do many on my channel as I am now. I'm doing a lot more giveaways, but I don't do many on my channel. So I want to give a lot more people time to you know, sign up for the giveaway. So I do want to push that giveaway back a little bit. So I think I'm not going to announce it this Friday, but I'm going to announce it next Friday. And I think that's how I'm going to do the giveaways. I'm going to give it actually 2 weeks, because I feel like I'm just giving it 1 week and not everybody's being able to sign up for the giveaway. So I'm definitely going to start changing it. So I'm sorry, but I am going to change it to not this Friday, but next Friday. So you still have time to enter the giveaway. I will link that down below. Also, stay tuned, because this Friday I'm mentioning another giveaway and this one is fire. Okay, you guys are gonna be like, what, girl, is you crazy? Yes, a lot of you guys have been asking about drills and drills this and drills that, and I have so many drills that I have to review. Not only am I going to review them, but you guys are going to be able to win these drills that I am reviewing. So I'm super excited. I actually got sent one drill and it will be a video on Friday. I will be using it in this video, but that's just me just using it. And the drill is amazing. I love it. I have not used my old drill in a few days. I love this drill that I will be showing on Friday. So stay tuned for Friday, because not only am I showing that drill, but I'm also giving one away to my subscribers. And oh my gosh, this drill, not only does it have a drill, but it also is a vacuum. So it's taking away all the dust. Y'all just gotta see it in the next clip, I'm trying to tell y'all. But let me get back into the video. So right here, I am going to just apply, I don't know how to explain it, but I just apply the builder gel to the free edge. I try not to keep my hand lifted up, so that way it doesn't go into the cuticle and then that causes lifting. So I just try to keep my hand down and then I just lift it over, as you guys can see what I just did in this very fast clip. And then I do that so that way the drill can even, the drill, girl, this is how excited I am about that drill. Like, I am so excited. But I just flip my hand over so that way the gel can even itself out. So right here, I'm going to show you, I'm just applying the gel in circular motions so I can get in every area of the nail. And then you're just going to see me flip my hand over so that way it can even itself out. And that's all that I do. I don't do anything fancy. I don't overthink it. I literally just throw the gel on there and I take my time. I'm patient. And the reason why I say I don't overthink it is because everybody overthinks gel and it's really not that serious. So as you guys can see, I'm just flipping my hand over right there and I just put it in the light. After each finger that I'm done building it up like this, I put it in the light so that way the gel is very runny. Gel is very runny. So as soon as you're done, put it in the light. Do not do every finger and then put it in the light, because you're gonna have gel everywhere. It's gonna be a mess. You hear me? A mess. So please, after every finger, put it in the light. And it does take time, but gel nails are what's in now. And yeah, so that's what you gotta do. And that's all that I'm doing right here. And once I'm done, I just normally just take a paper towel with alcohol and I wipe them down just to take off that it's a weird feeling to the nail, like a weird I don't even know, I just went blank. But it's like, yeah, it's still got residue from the gel, so you just have to wipe it so that way you can start filing and drilling. You normally could leave them like this, but I'm messy, so my shape is out of, you know, it's not there, and then it's a little lumpy. So you just gotta file and buff and take your time, and trust me, it will turn out really nice. I love the way that gel comes out, because gel is literally crystal clear. When you encapsulate gel, it's so clear. It doesn't matter what you do wrong, because if you use clear gel, it literally comes out clear, like the best. But right here, I'm just taking my nail file and filing my nails, and then I'm going to be drilling my nails, and you're gonna see the drill that I will be reviewing on Friday. And I'm so excited, and definitely stay tuned for Friday's video, because I am giving one of these away, and the giveaway is going to be up again for 2 weeks. So yeah, stay tuned for that. I'm super excited for you guys to try out this drill. You're going to see me using it and it's bomb, and trust me, you're going to want to sign up for this giveaway. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I then filed, like I said, I wiped off the residue with alcohol, and then I filed right here, and then I just used Madam Glam's top coat, which you guys know I swear by Madam Glam. If you want to check that out, I have a code down below. And I'm a little bit out of frame. You know your girl's always out of frame when she does her nails, so don't judge me. But yeah, that's all that it is. And then tomorrow, like I said, I will be having the different ways of how to do press on nails, and that's about it. And that's all that there is to this video. I'm just waiting for the drill part to come on so you guys can see this drill and how bomb it is, and it's so nice and I just love it. And it came in a nice little kit. It's really nice, so I just can't wait to show it on Friday so you guys can see that there are really good drills out there. I am enjoying this one. I use it on my clients, I use it on myself now. I've been testing it out for days, and this is the one that I gravitate towards now. I have another drill coming for beginners, so stay tuned for that. That one's very excited. I'm very excited to try that one because a lot of you guys wanted me to try out the Walgreens one, but I think I'm going to try this one out because it's less expensive and it's not like super professional, but it's a professional nail drill that some professionals do use. So I'm excited to try that out, and it's super fast shipping, so it'll be to you quick. And yeah, so I'm excited to try that out for you guys also. And like I said, I will be having a lot of review videos, so there will be a lot of giveaways coming soon. You guys, I'm so excited. Like, I'm so happy that these brands are working with me and I get to also give back to you guys. So that's very exciting. And here we are to the drill. I love it. As you guys can see, the vacuum is literally just taking the dust, and I just love it. So I'm gonna leave this video right here. I think I've talked enough. I talked your ear off. But I just wanted to say thank you guys so much. Make sure you like and subscribe. Make sure you comment. I want to hear your stuff, what you got to say. I want you to say hi to me. I want to say hi to you back. And yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. The sun was coming out and it was really stopping my shine, so then I had to change it. So if you see the lighting go in and out, that's my bad. But yeah, I love this drill. I can't wait to do the review for you guys on Friday so you guys can have the chance to win it. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and thank you guys so much for watching. We'll be right back.